Self-love is an inner act of compassion and is a way to help you learn to love and accept yourself for all that you are. The more compassion we give to ourselves, the more compassion we can offer others. Enjoy the beautiful affirmations and allow yourself to relax and absorb the healing and positive energy contained within this meditation. I do suggest listening as often as you can so you can receive the full healing benefits. Let's begin. I am whole, healthy, and complete just the way I am. It's okay to love myself now as I am because I know I will continue to grow and evolve to my greatest potential. I treat my body with love, kindness, and respect. I'm finding greater balance with food in all things that I choose to consume. I trust the wisdom and intelligence of my beautiful mind, body, and soul. I accept myself as I am right now, which allows me to change, grow, and evolve along my life path. I give myself permission to follow what feels good and right for me. I feed my body all things that increases my vitality, energy, and well-being. I am not afraid to ask for help when I need help. I accept the support gracefully. Each time I honor my boundaries, I feel more and more confident to express my needs and create space for my desires. Nothing feels better than taking care of myself and my needs. My beauty is so much more than my appearance, for my true beauty is found in the very depths of who I am. When I give myself permission to be comfortable in my own body, I give others permission to do the same. True beauty comes from feeling grounded, whole, and loving. I awaken the light and love within every cell of my being, and I radiate it out towards the world. I honor the sacred relationship I have with my mind, my body, and my soul. I embrace the parts of me that need my love the most. Every cell in my body is loved, nourished, and deeply cared for. I am physically and emotionally connected to an abundant source of healing. My body, mind, and soul is a beautiful expression of my individuality. I release all negative thoughts about my body, and I choose to love myself for all that I am. I love and respect my body and do things that help nourish all parts of my soul. I am patient with my growth as I become who I am meant to be. I love, value, honor, and respect myself for all that I am. True beauty is found in the very depths of my soul. I am dissolving old painful patterns and letting a new way of being emerge. I am ready to choose beautiful boundaries that help me live, create, and serve as the fullest expression of my incredible self. I choose peaceful, positive, and loving thoughts that create balance and harmony within my soul. I welcome people, things, events, and experiences that help me heal and grow. I am at peace with who I am and excited about who I am becoming. I am strong, I am healthy, I am healing, and I am wise. I am worthy of healthy, healing, and happy relationships. I am a soul of beauty, grace, wisdom, and love. I am what I seek. Thank you for trusting in me on your journey to compassion, self-love, and self-acceptance. I wish you love, light, and truth upon your path. Thank you, beautiful soul.